chemo was extremely tough. The scariest moment was when I had passed out in front of my daughter. She had asked my cousin, "Was mommy gonna die?" It crushed me. It hurt my heart so bad. My name is Mareshah, and I live in Philadelphia. I lived here my whole life. I was diagnosed with stage 3 breast cancer when I was just 26 years old. I have one daughter. She's a 7-year-old honor roll student, dancer, comedian, aspiring model. She means everything to me. I was laying down and I felt something hurting under my arm. That's when I went to the emergency room. The first one I went to, they told me that I was too young to get the mammogram. So I went to Einstein. They gave me a mammogram and a biopsy right away. The doctor at Einstein, she said, "Don't worry, we're gonna take good care of you." I remember her saying it. When I went to Einstein, everybody was empathetic. I liked that, because at the last emergency room, they was talking at me instead of listening to what I was saying. After my first biopsy, it actually did come to a point where I could no longer work. I reached out to the social worker, and she said, "It's okay, we're not gonna, stress about it." Me working all my life, it just, hurt my feelings that I had to actually ask for help. But the social worker made me comfortable asking for help. I do go back to the cancer support groups at Einstein, knowing what I went through. I don't want somebody else to feel how I felt. I used to sit in the chemo room, and I had a scarf on my head, and I just felt like, oh, people see that I'm sick because I don't have hair. So I decided that I'm gonna go to cosmetology school, and I'm gonna start making wigs for cancer patients. To everybody at Einstein, thank you from the bottom of my heart. Y'all brought me back to life. Einstein is more than just medicine. They've given me more hope for the future and more time to spend with my daughter.